now children we will learn the use of article a. Article a is used before singular common noun. Article a is used before singular that denotes one, singular common noun. For example, a boy, a girl. Okay, next, article a is used before the words that begin with consonant sound. I have already explained you that what is vowel sound and what is consonant sound. So article a is used before the words that starts with consonant sound. Again, a car, car, car. See, it is started with the consonant and the pronunciation or sound is also consonant sound. So we will use article a. A boy. Here b is consonant sound, so we will use article a with the word boy. Next, we use article a before the words that begin with vowel but produce consonant sound. What is it? See the example. A uniform. Here the word is having first letter, that is a vowel U. It is vowel, but pronouncing or producing consonant sound, that is U or Y. So with this word we will use article A. We use article A before the words that begin with vowel but produce consonant sound. For example, a uniform, a unicorn, a university. These all are the nouns. Before this we will use article a. Okay. Now we will see the rule to use article an. Article an is also used with singular common noun. It is also used with singular common noun, but the condition is that word should begin with vowel sound. It is used with singular common noun, but the word should begin with vowel sound. You know that what is vowel sound. For example, an ice cream. A, here it is I, that is vowel, and here the pronunciation is also a, that is vowel sound. So with this we will use article an. For example, an umbrella. A umbrella. So here again the pronunciation of the word or the starting of the word is vowel sound. So we will use article an with this. Article an is also used with the words that begin with silent h. Silent h, it means what it starts with the letter h, but in the word this h is silent. For example, an R. Here the pronunciation of the word, it is R. Whether it is having H, here in word H is silent and we are pronouncing the word, that is R. So before this we will use article an. For example, an honest boy. An honest boy. Here again it is O. An H is silent in this word. So, we will use article N with the word. So, understood that article N is used with the singular common noun. But the condition is when words begin with vowel sound. When words begin with vowel sound. Vowel sound that is A, A. So, with the word we will use article N. It is also used with the words that starts with the silent H. In the word, the H is silent and having the vowel sound at the starting. For example, NR, an honest boy.